get some blow, you know, and then you're going to do, they're going to get something so different mass. While I'm going about my, basically my, like, basically my leadership, my family, and all that. Basically, I'm going to make it, like, a story because, last time, you know, I'm excited, I should, last time, again, like, Monday, basically, Monday morning, I'll search them out on this on Instagram, basically Instagram, and I saw this girl, so the Instagram post, basically Instagram, basically saying about idea from stories. I should the name. But she, I didn't even turn that name yet. She actually did not turn that name yet. So I mean, her stories. So it's so freaking good. Basically, it's so good that you know the what happened with it. It's actually really good. So basically, actually really good. So again, I was talking a story about like a family, like a whole, like basically my family. Mom and dad, and sister, two sisters. Mom, but easy to move down. I'm one brother that we used to like, I was saying about four, basically like I'm different like a group of four people, like these are four part family. Mom and dad and the sisters. Two sisters. One hold this I mean around age 12. No, age 14, or one like 8 9. This 9 years old. 9 years old, so you're on a flight to sum it up. 9 years old. Basically 9 years old. Then often she was she also didn't get to bit A, but they didn't have any kind of money basically and then money. In money, but like her dad almost like basically lost her job, and her dad lost her job in the family, but you ever seen like a meat, not fire fishing and perfection or something like that. You have seen that. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Each other was talking about saying like you might get like so more actually talking about basically happened like in the 20s, basically happened like 30, 40, 30, 50, 30, 35, 36. Years, 18, 34, 5, 6 years. 4, 6 years. In that time. Maybe they don't want picture away, but some of that. And basically, all my needs about the box. So, like, you have that story, like, you hear the story. You hear the story, but see, you know, like, actually, I know they didn't know what I need about, but you haven't watched it, you know what we're going about. You know, from my basic basic sci-fi, basically this like maybe some sci-fi. So now I put like the gun name, or put like the gun name and so on the top. So right, when you write them, or one there, I don't know, around it. That's really home of him. And he's okay, basically, it needs a work of, you don't know, it won't come back, you know what I mean? Okay. And the oldest sister was getting like a straight A's. I mean straight A's where I called them. You're trying to work with me. She would keep claiming, would keep feeling and keep feeling older. She didn't know what happened when she was keep feeling older. No. Listen, nine-year-old girl, keep going older. After a few years time, yeah, it's just a kind of like, few years time, till I was 16. Yeah, I was 16. They said I was 16, and then this was like, 11 years old. She was, this is 11 years old. She was keep playing all the time. Can't even more like keep playing all that anymore. Then, this sister like was on, this is keep training, basically keep training. Then after going back to school and things. She will keep playing all the time. And you will know what's wrong with her. You spun her all the way, all this. I'm always calling her every time, each way. Mom and dad, sister was calling her, sister was calling her every time. He's like, then let's, sister and mama and dad always say, believe and do it, never give up. You do it again. Let's say you're pretty happy with yourself. Never give up. And that you're trying to get basically like a job. A little bit of money. Living like a shit house. Boring, just building my money for feeds and this and that. This and all that. Basically a robot. And the non fiction, but basically real life fiction, all this. Then, something changed. The dad trying to show the basic show channel every time, every time. He's showing the fan channel every time. The fan something like show sky high fight, fighting in a battle. And they go, this is like 16, I'm watching it, and then I start watching it, basically like the World Cup, and all that. It's all watching it. You can't be a fighter. She's not training off and make a fight hill. She was training off fighter in the train off though. And then like from a girl got like a 16-year-old girl like a job. Her mom got a job. That job was coming out. Yeah, she kinda save up, she kinda like easily save up money. Basically money get like those good. And then dad bought after about two years, her dad got a job as well. Basically a big job coming. Basically working with like big job coming. Not like being robots and that. Building robots. And then I've got he showed them all that, this and that. It's enough, cool. off of that, see what she's doing with this, trying to do better, we're getting better. Then after that, 1 year later, after that, 2 years later, a girl will turn around on me. Years later, I was 18. I never thought I was like, well, I'm 13 years old, but these two like 13 years old. My mom got a job, but it's actually really crap. It's a crap job. And at the moment, you're trying to keep driving the bill, staying in the house. Well, she was working to get us money and all that. Money at the time, us money and mom over there. Then went back. My mom hugged her. And then some wife he's playing. Well, how the family, and then also how the wife keep playing this, why not trying this? And then all this. And then, like, her mom and dad, then sister said, I'll never give up. You do it. You can believe in yourself, one of that. Believe in yourself, what you can be. What can be the better? She can. She keep trying every time. And she will keep playing every time. All that a couple more later, he will keep playing all the time. Keep practicing every time. Every time you get the game, keep playing all this. I basically being a fighter. Or be just like a sister. But she left school. She actually left school to be like free training. They said it left school to be trained. At the time, and she was training and keep training all that. And that, other guy called her like a big company, all that. And keep trying all that. And then like, then something happened, and she was just in a spot, she didn't say she wasn't to fight there, it messed up. And then after that, she was saying that, after that, she was, the girl was, basically, she was just like basically a good friend. They're actually in the house, and this and that. And so, the girl got so old late, so a man over there. Rob a girl first, later rob a woman first. And she was getting ready to fight, like the beast and all that. Then after she had to get a woman first back. She was getting ready to first back, she was just fighting and all that, and then something would be happening. Then the girls get punched in. Punches every time. She's always going to beat up. Not going to be about 18 injuries. Then her dad been offered recent workshop, something like that. Recent workshop. And kind of fix bit by bit every time. Every time she was always going like basically almost like that. You don't know what you'll do. She almost gonna die. then option almost where that can save a bit of time. A little bit of time. She was a dad kind of save a little bit of time. Mom kind of be upset. The mom was gonna be upset. I'm like, hey, mom, what the hell is wrong? She going down. What she done there? She never gives a hug. She don't wanna go with that minute. Like, they said, man, a dad can save a life. But she can go to the hospital because she apparently don't have any much money. Basically, I'm telling that I had everything on money. Yeah, basically, I have a lot more money. That's that fits her. That's why I'm too. Basically, that's why. Then offer sticking your sister, yes, you know what I mean, like, not your sister, kind of like, beat you in that fight, what about any someone now, easy fight, intervene, all that, kind of go into the rounds, long rounds, get a big, a lot of rounds, like, high, level to your life, from low, medium, aggressive, hard, basically, like, all that, doing the sort of level thing, get if you money, get your flat, million, safe. It's just a kind of fighting. She was actually really good in the middle, like, basically, low rounds. Basically, run around, keep her fighting, all that, get great, doing that, great, all this. Long one, this and that, blah, blah. Then, loyalty of the women, keep winning, all that stuff, that's just life. Then, come on and set her back. Space sister saw her in that office. And she had been upset, basically upset from that. Now, for that, she had been upset, they said they got me upset. And then, like, on the up, a couple, even like 2 years, even like 2 years fit, so 18, 2 years fit, so over there. And now she always, now she was 15, you know, I said, so, like, 22, like, basically 22. She wasn't high, so basically high, say, basically high. Or being harder, being the hardest one ever. She was actually really, really, like, most best one right there, you know, being the best one right there, trying to run high, aggressive, being a harder for her, basically being a hard for her, all this. Then we just hit her. And then totally no office, you know, her dad, you know, her fits, her own, her boots, all that. Okay, she was better. She was better. A big girl, like her big sister. And then, she was 22 years old. Then, her fits her, both. She was alive. She was alive, you know. And then she was a part of the man, basically, she was a hard fight. Fight. You know, it was really nice to go, you know, she was basically lost, so she was lost. A lot of work beat to build up. Then, basically, also was all that, and then, like, the officer turned to look for her. He knew that head, the base of the head. It's all the arm. Sort of C4 drive, basic 4 drive. CPR 4 drive. It's about, why is she, I'm not, I mean, like, sort of, then off it, between your goal, that's a God, and that saved it. That saved me to your hard life minutes. You see that at work. I mean, that was getting death and we did. I see you have a RP10 hard drive. RP hard 10 hard drive. Hard drive, and I think it's a read on the E. Say, okay. That's why he's been doing that. I don't know why. RP hard drive, I think it'd be much stronger one. Smart one with all that. Then, after that, after I came back, basically, way back with she. She was actually being the first fight, basically the first fight. Not the first fight, but basically the first fight, middle round. I came back from middle round, then to basically, the middle rounds. The girl was actually like, basically, the girl was actually really like, go back to real life. Actually, when you're after that baby, after she basically had this one in her head. But she didn't want to go. She was trying to keep fighting, keep fucking good spark of her body being a decent spark, a decent spark. But that thing probably seemed more work. But she died in a bit of much, you know, like she was alive. It's called missing, so called, like this and that. And then, like, all the body part was just not the correct part. Like, something was missing, or something was missing, I don't know. And that was just be like, homegrown, like, something missing, gotta try everything to get back alive. Something was actually not missing about that one. And basically, it's like each second that she was trying to talk and keep screaming this and that, keep sparking all this, and they say that I could fight this and that, and fight this. And then, like, it's such a jump, the basic jump in, like, a ring, basically, a ring. Basically, so. And then you say, please, my sister said, stop, please, stop this. And she stop this, I'm sure. Then after that, stop this, she actually needs to stop. She stopped. Then we should, like, basically, 100%, 100%, so that. Still, not funny. Then, I'll come up later. She's the big sister said, I still give up. I give up her. I'm saying, Mom, baby, too. I give up. I give up. I just give up. I give up with my big sister. I give up with her. I mean, like, basically, this is a head on the background. What mom was talking about, basically, this is a kind of talking about. She can't be upset. She can't cry anymore. This. Can't cry and cry and keep crying and keep crying. Why can't be wasting that? And then, the sister said that, wasting that, or that. So I'm trying to do this. And then she won't be upset and be upset. Why you give up? I try everything, be upset. Be upset all the time. I'm trying to give up. What is this for? I guess I'm doing that. And the game over, huh? And she just walked off and had no part reason, like this and that. And the bishop just walked off and I just like, she wasn't gonna fight him. He fighting. She wanted to stop fighting. Then after the game of heart, she came back a couple months later. She had came back a couple months later to that fight. This is came to fight a couple months later. Come on later, and you know what happened? Then, something really happened with her as well. She was just sparking and all of that. They didn't know why he keep fighting. Then after that, so she wants to be fighting, keep fighting. He wants to do a hard one. She wants to do like the middle one, get this one, help. The thing that too risky. She's not too risky. I want to try the middle. Middle one you be. She was just in a little cold, but she was trying to get harder. You know, yeah. We get a little hard brother like we go. This is all that she actually done it. And she was like, still like. Then after that, that couple months later, she won the hardest one, beating one of the hardest one ever, beating the hardest one ever, like the hardest fight ever. And this sister, I'm basing that. After that, yeah, for that, but Amara was for Ibs, and Amara was for her, but her dad didn't eat this water. He was like, you know, doing something that he just wanted to hold up. Sparking him down there, so he didn't want to lose her. Yeah, I want to do Ibs in the game. He was sparking him down. Then she snuck a really, really hard one, the beater of the odd one. The different one. But since it was basically not raising that one. And then say, let's just say, you don't believe me, I'm gonna be a hard one, you believe me, I will die and you're not seeing me, you'll see me again. And then sister, and they sister say, don't do it. Do not do it. That's your heart for you. That's your heart for you. Basically, that's the way you heart for you. You see what you're doing and keep doing it and keep doing it again. Pretend like see what you're doing and keep doing it every time. That's too hard to read you off. You're not dead yet. Some part of you know in the show, like, why is she always keep playing all this? I'll see your phone in your head. That's why I quit CR2P. CP10. More quicker.
You say you got CP10. Obviously, you say you got CP10. I said you got 3 CP10. How can you do it? I would say so that like, I can't do it, that's your heart for you. I can't lose it yet. So what I'm gonna do like I can't lose again. I can't lose it in the system. That's your heart for you. And then Sister like snuck in a real hard one, the latest sky ring, real hard one, the top one. The more hard one in the window. Then she would get sparked, and the second university again. And solve it. I give up. Leave my moon. I've been doing this. Don't fear no. I can do it. And then like and this is for hockey. And then like it's just all like a big guy, yeah, the basically a big guy. Poncho like a very beastly or really gaping. Like with spikes, the basically with big spikes. Mr. Ripley is like the big sister. It's just called like breathe. Keep punching. Every time. She got to hold back. She kind of fight back from all this. It's just got hit as well. You can't even get off like base of that in like a minute. See how like it's such a word like we ain't got hit with all this and that and this and that. This and that. You know, for that, something just sort of her mind. Never give up. Believe yourself and do it. See, that's why you can keep trying. She don't get about, and she will get about a little bit off. Then after that, kind of help set up. There's, they say, let go, my sister. They call me silly, this and that. She tells her fighting, all that. And then like, her sister again, beat drop, same way, this again, beat drop as well. Beat drop again, and the guy say, I get hot with you, all this. I need that part. That's good. You pulled the pot. That's good. Then after that, you're not gonna try holding the neck. Return, retake. Kind of hold the neck and all that. Instead of fight, but at least fight back, at least on that. Based on fight back, you've got some more injuries, all that. I think I'll finish off, your abuse on all that. And Sandra really does happen to her. This is almost like coming down a week on grief. All that. There's something like really sparked with her again. Beat your dad, showing you like, look at her body's being worked out, worth like this, like, danger, BT, dangerous, something like that. You see, she was almost like beating all powers, and all that, it's been smart. Well, I'm like, reaching one, like, 100%, like, 20%, like, dangerous, very dangerous, and when you see the thing is worked, she was worked, she was getting smart everywhere in the body, that was that. A dad always sees her like It's God kind of from computer on like PC and computer. Then what it is, and then what happened when she would clap, down. You always see a setup like, oh my god, the beef. Then she actually said that. My mama would say, never give up, never give up, never give up, never give up. And sit up over this, and dad said, and that's what we said to him. The Bible would say, never give up. Never give up, I mean, just, I can't lose her again, can't believe in that. She was going to get about 1%, like, basically, you can't even get up. She was just weak. She'll fight something and get by such a woman, hurt her, this and that. She was getting radiant, sparkling in everywhere, sparkling in her legs and sparkling in her arms. Yeah, she was like everything, sparkling, you get sparkling every time. Every time you get sparkling, this and that. And a huge explosion, like boom. And all that can be explosion, but it takes like. And then like this is like blue, like basically blue or blue veins, like basically blue veins like this and that. Jump like her body like this and I can't even show you. You can't even show you this and that. And then like your sister say, don't give up. Don't give up. Don't give up. And the mom said, well, don't even give up. Do not even give up. Do not even give up. Friends always say, you don't have to give up. Keep going. You keep going. And then what to tweet. But she wants to keep fighting. Every time. Obviously, you were fighting all the time. She used to like, she wasn't going to crack along this and that. Then something like, boom. This is blue with a pink, red on and then leave, and this is a burst. Then off that, you went to like a dad to chill and down and complete all some of that. Then it's a wall. And what this? And dad just started thinking about this. Just leave this. All this. Then, it's all just really just swallowing like this and that. Swallowing this and that. And she was just leaving, like, even though it was me. She was fighting at just speed and strength. And legitimately, like, amazing. So I find the hell with such a lot. I said, oh my god, the dead family. I said, oh my god, the dead family. I can't say what's so quick and fast. Then fight, then you only won. I said so. Because you know why? I wouldn't believe that. I wouldn't believe that. Then after that, she was like, she wouldn't believe, she would just believe you had. Pink hair, with a light basically like a little bit gold, a little bit red, and I had pink hair as well. And this power just, and it just how it has been happening, and just how it says that she actually won that, but she don't need a part of her. She was like, leave her, that's all. She actually won that. And then she was, after that, it was just over. Then it was over. They couldn't spend part in this. She was alright. She was just, young. Your sister saved her life, basically saved her life, and that's it. And she actually won that. Then she was thinking about, I remember right now, everything, my brother, why she has to be somebody has to be killing someone up. Because I don't say it won't lose you, that's fine. Because every part you really have, like basically every part you see you wanna have won't lose. That's why I need to I'm almost gonna say brand new life. And that's it. That's it. Because you don't trust yourself, why you do it. Believe in yourself, don't even quit. You know every quit that has sold well I feel right now. My family, Jesus has so close, don't think any friends, basically you're fight for it. Me, I sort of like me, I love her. Me, I'm this and that. You can do it, and you can do it. Like, me, I'm in a household work. Me, I'm in a household work. I have family. Me, I have family. I have a relationship. Me, I have family. That hope. So, I start to feel that for the beginning, that sort. How that made me feel right now, I think that's something right now. How that made me feel. How that made you feel like right now. Think about that. Look at my story, look at this. Look at me to a basic meal about for some of that. I came to a meet of battlefield, something like that. I hold up. Look at that. And guys, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. So you want to see more of this, more storyline about this, let me know. You love this. I'll be on every week because I will make like a bunch of stories that happen, like something about cool about this. And just so you show this on Netflix and say this or say that. My story, you saying this story really good. I'll just make it look like it. I mean my story good that probably good. So what I'm about what I saw in it. Basically that what I saw in feel like. What I feel when you have family, when you have hope, when you have dreams to make, don't ever quit. Do you know ever quit? You say, don't ever quit that. You know, ever quit. Don't ever quit. Believe yourself and do it. You know what I'm saying? I'll see you guys later because I'll say, because I know. Peace.